Alright everyone, it's now time for the fifth segment of my 1000 video special for AubreyS1987. And as you can see, I'm back on my Nintendo Wii system for this game. And what game is that? Well, let's find out! It's Family Feud 2012 edition. Now I know for a fact that Aubrey does not have this game for the Wii yet, but he did say he plans to get it at some point.
It's time to play Bob.
So whatever I win in this game of Family Feud, Aubrey can have as a bonus.
Let's make the families for this game! This family puts it all on the line! This family can't wait to
Palmer's. Palmer is not my actual last name, but... Oh, well, I'm sorry.
Everyone, it's time to play! Here are the rules.
Well, we don't use the rules because I already know how to play Family Feud. Here we go.
To play it. Face off. Seven answers.
All right, top seven answers are on the board.
The best answer gives you control of the board. Buzz in to answer. We asked 100 people, name a popular color for a house. Let's hear it.
Red. I'll say red.
What do you have for me? Let's run with it.
No?
Maybe your opponent has an idea.
What do they say?
Let's run with
pink.
It.
Oh boy. No.
No, it's not there.
And that was a very short round.
And that's all she wrote. It's round
so
two.
We go right to round two.
Let's keep this going. I need one player.
Oh, I'm sure red would have been there.
Let's put the top six answers on the board. The best answer gives you control of the board. Hit the buzzer to answer. Here's the question. Name something horses like to eat. What do you say?
Horses definitely like to eat hay. Number one answer.
You have the number one answer. It's your choice.
I'll play it.
Do you want to play or pass? You're going to play.
I'll say grass.
Let's add that question one more time. Let's try that on for size. Is that on the board?
Number four, said by 9 people.
Good work! No strikes so far.
Maybe carrots?
We're asking you this.
Number three, said by 11 people.
Well done! I'll repeat the question.
Horses, something horses like to eat. Think of anything else.
strike, one. One strike on the board. What can you tell me?
Think so.
Two strikes now. Two strikes. Now you have to watch out. One more time.
I really cannot think of anything else.
Strike three. The other team can try to steal.
72 points up
if
for grabs.
One of the missing answers, you win the points. One more time.
They're going with salt.
All the points.
It's not there.
No steal. The other family keeps the points. Celebrate your win. Here are the other survey answers.
What was number two?
This was the number two answer.
Number five? Sugar.
This was answer number six.
Apples. Oh.
It's round three. Points are doubled.
I still think I did pretty good that round.
Let's keep this going.
Double points.
One player on each team.
Now the points are doubled.
The top five answers
are
on
the board.
You can take control of the board with the best answer. Hit the buzzer to answer. We want to know. Name a food that makes people thirsty. Cool. Quick answer.
A food that makes people feel thirsty. Pepper.
Let's check the board.
Try pepper. Nope.
Your opponent has a chance.
What do they say?
Let's go to the
pretzels. Pretzels is there.
You're standing tall. You decide. Play or pass? Okay, you
They're
pass.
Giving it to
Let's
me.
Let's get going.
I'll try potato chips.
Please tell me. And sold. Is that on the board?
And it's the number one answer.
That's the number one answer. No strikes so far. I'll repeat the question.
Any French fries?
I didn't think of that. Is it there?
No.
Uh-oh, that's strike one. One strike on the board.
I'll try pizza.
What can you tell me? Where is it?
It's number five, said by five people.
The board has it. Two answers are left on the board. What do you say to this question?
Maybe a hamburger?
It's worth a shot. Where's that answer?
Nope.
I'll repeat the question for you.
Fish?
I didn't think of that. Let's see it.
No.
That's strike three. The other team can steal. If you have one of the missing answers, you win the points. Let's add that question one more time.
They are going to go
you
with
steal the
chocolate. That's an interesting one. But it's not on the board.
No, steal! The other family keeps the points. Your family wins the round. The other answers are...
Number two.
This was the number two answer.
Nuts.
Here's the number three answer.
And number three was popcorn.
This is round four. Each answer is worth triple.
140 is enough.
Is going tiny. One player from each team.
Okay, here we go.
Let's put the
top six
answers
on the
board.
Point value is a triple.
You can take control of the board with the best answer. Hit the buzzer to answer. Here's the question. Name something a woman might want to hide if she lies about her age. Let's hear it.
There's something a woman might want to keep hidden if she lies about
her
age.
What do you have,
her driver's license.
I'll take it.
ID, number one.
Yes, you got the top spot. You deserve it.
I'll play it.
Play or pass? You're going to play. What can you tell me?
Her makeup.
Worth a shot. Is it up there?
Nope.
You got your first strike. You have one strike. We're asking you this. With two strikes. Here's the question again.
Passport.
Is it up there?
No.
Alright,
there's 174 points up there, so if the other family gets this, they win.
You can steal
if they don't get it,
points.
I
just
win.
By giving me an answer on the board. What do you say to this question? Do you steal
her midsection? Yeah, right. Like, that was really gonna be there.
No! The other family keeps the points. This family wins the round. Let's see the missing answers. This was the number two answer.
Birth certificate.
Here's the number three.
I kind of thought that was the same as ID. Gray hair.
Look at number four.
Wrinkles.
Number five was...
hands.
This was answer number six.
Kids.
Let's see who has the best score.
And that would be me.
You got it. Get ready for Fast Money. It's time for Fast Money. Who is the MVP? You're the MVP. Take the spotlight.
Okay.
This is how you can win 20. $50,000.
And to try to get Aubrey $20,000.
Five surveys to answer, but not much time. Afterwards, your partner answers the surveys. If you have 200 points or more, you win the fast money round. The timer starts when I read the question.
All right, our first question. Things have in your house that might be programmed to automatically turn on. Dishwasher, there we go. Something people wear when they want to dress casual. Jeans. There we go. Name a famous Paul. Paul Newman. Name a sport which should be represented in the next Olympics. Something you would need in order to play a game of basketball. A basketball!
That's a good start, but we're not done yet. Fast money isn't finished! It's your turn. Come over here! This is how you can win $20,000. This is how you team up with the MVP. You have the last word on these surveys. If you hear this sound, that means the answer is taken. Choose something else. The timer starts when I read the question.
Something in your house might program to automatically turn on. VCR. Something people wear when they want to dress casual. T-shirt. A famous Paul. Paul McCartney. Sport which should be represented in the next Olympics. Fencing. Something you would need in order to play a game of basketball. A basket. Duh.
Let's check the answers on the board. Number
one. Alright, how did
one,
I do? Something in your house might program to automatically turn off.
The first answer was...
dishwasher. Our survey,
says...
What?
Then we have...
the VCR. Our survey said...
survey said...
21.
In the second question... the first answer was...
jeans. A good one.
And
our survey said...
that's the top
49,
answer.
All right.
The second answer was...
a t-shirt.
Our survey said...
says... 9. So it's another 58. We're up to 79 points.
Three. We start with...
a famous Paul. First one I said was Paul Newman. Our survey said...
says... top
28.
Well done.
Okay.
The second answer was...
Paul McCartney. Our survey said... 21. So that's another 49.
Number 4.
That's
128. The first answer
sport which should be represented in the next Olympics. First answer was ski jump. The survey said... nothing.
The second answer was...
fencing. Survey said...
survey says...
nope. Okay,
in
72 points I need combined for these last two answers. I think it's doable. Something you need in order to play a game of basketball? A basketball, of course!
Our
survey
said... that's the top
54.
The second answer was...
I need 18. Hoop. Did 18 people say hoop?
Says...
31!
Do you have more than 200 points?
Yes! 213 points, so Aubrey got $20,000! And just as a special treat,
she psyched you out.
She psyched you out.
She did.
I don't know what happened. I just saw Hulk go.
All right, I'll see you for the next segment.